Let's look at this question. The real root of the equation 2 raised to the power 6x plus 2 raised to the power 3x plus 2 minus 21 is equal to 0 is. Okay, as soon as you see this question, the trigger that should pop in your head is, if you remember the logarithmic identity, a raised to the power log m to the base a is equal to m. If you can see that, your subsequent work becomes fairly easy. If you can see that, you can see you've got 2 raised to the power 6x plus 2 raised to the power 3x plus 2 is equal to 21. Okay. Let's try and fit in the values. That is the best way here. You would have 2 raised to the power 6 by 3 log 2 7. This cancels. So this you get 2 here, or you have 2 raised to the power log 2 49, which is clearly more than 21. Therefore, this cannot be your answer. Let's check option 3 now. You would have 2 raised to the power 6 log 29. Just the first part. I'm only checking the first part. And this turns into 9 raised to the power 6, which is much bigger than the answer that we need. Similarly, if you had 2 raised to the power 6 log 27 to the base 2, you would have 27 raised to the power 6, which is much bigger than the answer that we need. So this is wrong. All 3 could have been eliminated. In order to soothe your heart, you could also have gone ahead and checked this. Let's see. I don't have space left. Let me check here. 2 raised to the power 6 log 2 3 by 3 plus 2 raised to the power log 2 3 plus 2. This cancels out to give me 9 plus, now working only with this portion, can I write this as 2 raised to the power log 2 3 plus log 2 4, or 2 raised to the power log 2 12 or 12. I already had 9 from here, I had 9 plus 12, which turns out to be 21, which is equal to the value that I eventually wanted. Therefore, this has to be your answer.